I'm very new to it, having only come to it, I guess about a year ago. And so, from my understanding of it, I don't really know the language of it. Didn't have any training in it, and I was borrowing more from the language of cinema. And so, it's I think video journalism. I guess I've seen New York Times and Washington Post little clips like that. It's completely new to me, and so incorporating what I've been doing from stills, but trying to do it in a cinematic way.